Siunausta vaan sinnekin.
Niin boi!
Siunausta vaan sinnekin. Easy boy.
A search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Connington will unearth the police. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon simply known as...
When you see the children, X's on their head, if you dare to look at them, soon you will be dead. Where the mountains reach like fingers to the sky, never ask why, love never dies. For always is always forever, 'cause one is one is one. Look inside yourself or your father, all is one, all is none, all is none, none is one. Thank you.
Troppo hyvä pelaaja.
Joo.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown.
I
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native. Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. New details emerge.
I can show these children the way. I know I can.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up.
Aw, I love you, Grandpa.
Much more for the worse if the others find you, I promise you that. We gotta find them quick.
Yourself or your father. All is one, all is none, none is one. Ah! Oh, that's good, ain't it? There, there, it's all right, Grandpa. Thank you.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search will continue by the community of Uvalde and Chinatown, where unearthed leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Personal belongings.
Thank you. and like hear your dubstep techno shit.
But ain't me. I was just talking, man.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody.
Take it now, Grandpa. Get your feet.